What's up, guys? Godfather here playing Minecraft, and welcome to my Feed the Beast journey. Long, hopefully long Feed the Beast journey. I'm here playing multiplayer server made by this guy, David Yota, or David Yota, not sure how he pronounces his name, but he's a great, great guy, fun and funny and pretty clever. I am gonna enjoy playing this server with him. So I started up making wooden tools and punching wood and punching some chicken to get some food. As you can see, I have sped this up quite a bit because otherwise this would be a really, really long first episode. So me and David, we made a hole, of course, and mined a lot in the dark and got some resources. So me being pretty new to this mod, I kinda came across a bunch of stuff, a bunch of ores that I didn't really know what they do, but it was a learning experience. This will be a long journey learning experience, so should be fun. So I survived the first night and I came outside to farm a bit, and instantly I came across a few seeds that I didn't recognize from vanilla, and so farming corn and wheat was fun. Also had some carrots, potatoes, those are from vanilla, but corn and what was the other one that I saw the first day? It was henequen, if I'm saying that right, and flax seeds. Yeah, so I've got a lot to learn about this mod. Luckily David knows a lot about this, so he will kinda teach me about other stuff, and should be fun, should be really fun. So after mining for some time, I started making stairs and making this mine, community mine, look a little bit better, and for the players to get up and down faster. It was a good idea, I feel. After a while, I got enough iron to make myself a set of armor. Everything except the chest, so I was ready to fight some monsters. After a while I came across this dungeon here and I decided to get busy with some monsters. I killed a lot of them, I got hit a lot as well, as you can see here. I am just barely surviving, half a heart, but I didn't die, so that's good. The whole first day in real life that I played on the server, I played a couple of hours and I didn't die once, so that was good. I came back to the dungeon and finished the job when I healed up, and I got some nice loot that I didn't even know what to do with, but I knew that it was good stuff, and I also found the two spawners, the skeleton spawner and zombie spawner, which should be good for XP farming. I eventually made a scoop to get some bees, to get some beehives and get some bees. There were queens and princess bees, and there were marbled and rocky drones and princesses and fun stuff. I'm slowing down the video here to show you guys a weird glitch that I found. It was a reappearing block, source block of water that we couldn't get rid of. So glitches are always fun, and they are part of the reason why we love Minecraft. I ended the day by making my first handsaw. It was a sapphire handsaw, which I will use to cut all sorts of blocks into smaller blocks, into covers and panels and buttons even. So that's good. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode there, because there was the end of the first day. A lot of stuff done, a lot of stuff to be done yet, and I'll try and record more and post the results on YouTube. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.